The LG Smart Display has the versatile Google Assistant built in, so it responds to a wide variety of voice commands. The touchscreen is responsive and helpful. You can watch videos, see the steps of a recipe, or browse local restaurants. Altogether, it's a solid smart gadget from a reputable company, and I don't recommend it to anyone. LG's $300 smart display has plenty of virtues, so in a vacuum, it'd be great. But Google has its own smart display called the Google Home Hub. Google Assistant is built into other third-party displays from Lenovo and JBL. All of these are less expensive than LG's. Plus, all these other ones were out first, so LG showed up late to the smart display party featuring all the same tricks, but asking for more money. Seriously, thanks to the same Google Assistant in each, the features are exactly the same from one to the next. But okay, hold on. Better hardware might make this LG smart display worth the extra money. Well, it has a smaller screen than the Lenovo. The JBL and LG have the same screen size, but look at the bezels on the LG. It's also the ugliest of the bunch. JBL puts up a fight there, so no obvious hardware advantages yet. The mics are roughly on par from one to the next. All of them can hear me from across this great room and occasionally the next room as long as I speak up. That leaves sound quality. LG worked with a high-end English audio design company named Meridian. These are both 20-watt speakers, and it has dual passive radiators for the bass here on the back. So maybe there's something here. Nah. Look, it sounds good. Plenty suitable for background music. It's a tier above Google Home Hub and slightly better than Lenovo's smart display. But it'll slightly distort high notes, high volumes, and complex tracks get muddled in the middle. These aren't deal breakers in and of themselves, but this was the one way LG's smart display could have stood out, and here's the real punchline. The $250 JBL LinkView has more powerful, better sound. The LG smart display also has ThinkU, which is LG's smart appliance platform, but there's literally no benefit to it since you can do the same things with these other smart displays through Google Assistant. So I'm not mad. Well, I'm a little mad, but I'm more disappointed. This would have been worth considering if it was a little cheaper, or if it sounded just a little better, or if the screen was a little bigger, or if it did something interesting that the others couldn't do, but none of that's true. So I recommend against purchasing the LG Smart Display. It's a solid gadget in its own right, but you're paying more and getting less than the competition.